is that?
That appears to be a fish tank.
Why is it here?
That is an excellent question, to which I have an answer.
This should be good.
Had a date this weekend, went to the carnival, won that goldfish.
Obviously wasn't a game of strength.
Or wits.
That's very clever. Moving on. I didn't even want the goldfish, but my date insisted I give it a proper home, which meant something nicer than the plastic bag that it came in. So, went to the pet store, bought this aquarium, but then we started looking at it and realized how lonely it looked, which meant, of course, more fish. Exactly. But there's so many fish to choose from, I didn't know where to start, which is where I had my epiphany. You ready for this? Doppelganger aquarium.
Doppelganger?
Each one of us has a counterpart in there. Sam, check it. Right there. Armored catfish, that's you. That's a tough fish. Doesn't take crap from any other fish. Benzelina, angelfish. Look how it glides all sexy through the water.
I like my fish.
Yeah, your fish likes my fish. Those are the gourami kissing fish, that's Eric and Nell. And Callan, this is you. Black ghost knifefish. It's sleek, sharp, mysterious, solitary, hides in plain sight.
Where's Hetty?
Hetty? Yeah, I'm actually working on Hetty because there's a problem. The small fish tend to be eaten by the bigger ones, so.
And you're the goldfish, I take it?
Of course I'm the goldfish. It's gold. It's valuable, desirable, beautiful. King of the aquarium.
There's something wrong with the king's eyeball.
Wait, what are you talking about?
That reminds me, Mr. Deeks. Hmm. Condolences on your impending loss.
My fish is fine, I think.